I'm Catherine Brody. I'm a senior at Lehigh and I'm studying civil engineering. Lehigh has challenged me, I think, in almost every facet of life. So whether that's socially or time management, but I think academics really plays a role when everyone at Lehigh is so active. And what's helped me with that is having classmates that are willing to be there for you. I know that I've stayed up till 3 a.m. helping a friend whose code stopped working. And I know students have helped me if I just realized I had a homework assignment due the next day and I was starting stressing out, so they would calm me down and encourage me and help me get through the night and get through all the work I've done. Lehigh's definitely prepared me for my future. I'm going to grad school, so I know Lehigh's prepared me for more school, prepared me for work. I'm going to Berkeley, so I'm gonna be back in California, but it's nice to know that now I have connections on the East Coast and I'll be making connections on the West Coast if I ever wanna move back here. Lehigh is a very diverse and unique place. It's interesting seeing that there are so many people from different family backgrounds, from different countries, different states, just with different ways of life, and to learn all of that in my dorm and my classes, it's been a great experience.